Welcome to Alina's Infotainment World. Hope you all are safe and healthy. Have you ever seen a greenhouse in a nursery? A greenhouse is a building with glass walls and a glass roof. It is used to grow plants. How does it work? Sun's rays warm the earth. A part of the sun's rays is absorbed by the earth. But some part of the sun's rays is reflected back in space. A part of the reflected rays is absorbed by greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, etc. These trapped radiations warm the earth. Why are they called greenhouse gases? Let me explain. In a greenhouse, sun's heat can come in but cannot go out. This trapped heat helps in the controlled growth of plants. Similarly, as these gases trap the sun's heat, they are known as greenhouse gases. If there were no greenhouse gases, the earth would be a very cold place where we will not be able to survive. The trapping of heat to keep the earth warm is called greenhouse effect. Just like greenhouse gases, the glass walls of the greenhouse trap the sun's heat. So friends, today I'm going to make a greenhouse. Materials needed: thermocol base, wooden sticks, cling wrap or plastic sheet, hot glue, plants and pebbles. I'm going to make rectangle shaped greenhouse. First, let me make the base. Place the sticks like this and fix it with hot glue.
Apply hot glue on the top and fix it properly. Friends, the cling wrap is little sticky, so you can use a plastic sheet to cover each face. That is actually more easier.
I've already made a door. Now let me fix it. Please cut off this portion. Let me fix this too, like this. Next, let me place the plants.
To make it more attractive, you can paint the thermocol base with green color.
Next, let me decorate it with pebbles.
Next, I will place my greenhouse.
At last, sun. Friends, you can use artificial plants also. Hope you all like this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Bye!